Thank you. seems like love at the end of the world. I found you here at the end of the world. You gave me your peculiar heart in disguise. You look at me with stricken angel eyes. You speak to me in babble, romantic, desperate babble, that only makes sense at the end of the world. No one cares that our hearts ache with pride. Here in the dark, the deep, bleak blackness that accompanies the end of the world. The purest form, the despairing love. Only you could bring this out in me at the end of the world.
Von Berlin zum Feiern der 11. Olympiade neuer Zeitrechnung als eröffnet.
Unser Volk, unser Vaterland,
und unser Führer, Heil! Heil!
I call upon my soul to make it right. To make it what it's supposed to be. Shines like the glorious light. And I know it's all for me. The sacred heart that shines away. The way for me to see. The way for me to see.
There can be no boundary line, no borders, no limits to the hatred and disgust one should feel for society and the despair people bring. Warfare of the soul. What are people anyway but the eternal reminders of the human and spiritual waste? It's a failure of the promise. If one should strive for anything, it's to rid oneself of this human vermin. Empty, dull-witted, chattering zombies shuffling around, giving off the most odorous bile from their mouths. They seek to destroy your soul and tear away and chew all that there is to you. They rape and pervert what they conceive as love. Love to them is self-satisfying strangulation and spiritual death of another. Them going through the motions of living, their delusion, poison, disgusting image of life. People serve no purpose, have no use. They've long since been drained of any beauty, any soul. Now for people to have any meaning, any use, we must return to making them into soap.
Every now and then, the echo, the silence, and the moon come back to me. You in the doorway, neonite undershirt. That was Brick City, baby. It was up, 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 to the roof. Another dimension amid the screams. Your echoed odor, and your sweet saliva. And we bit, and we fucked, and loved being lost in a bleak dream.
Hoped against hope and heroin dens, with vague promises of you returning from the dead. I looked for you at the resurrection on the hill, and one night in full moonlight, my heart was beating faster for fear I heard you.
The sky is red in the west, the front is moving closer. To the bunker together, proudly we crawl. Lizard tongues entwined, trapped in ice-cold perspiration. In the intruding light of dawn, we watch as all is evaporation. And disillusion and betrayal is the way. It ends in no more pats on the head as I sleep at your feet. Lulled by body language, drugged and babbling, incoherently vicious. You are the angel of heat. The feeling, the attempt of fulfillment, the scraping and crawling for the heat. That makes vile scum of us all. Next week will be the full moon.
Like that. Action.